as soloist is Wolfgang Schneiderhahn. The composer himself said of this work, "The violin concerto was written in 1947. I remember how pleased I was to create something for the first time that I had been unable to do previously because of imperfect composing technique, even though it had been in my mind for many years. The use of a 12-tone sequence, whose possibilities I had only heard spoken of, was a great adventure for me, although I think that it wasn't this that led me away with this piece from the frivolous, parody, mechanical music I had composed up till then. I still regard my violin concerto today as one of the important steps toward my own style and my own musical attitude." The work, by the way, was refused in 1947 and 48 by a number of violinists. The only one who studied and played it was Heinz Stanzka, who gave the premier performance in Baden-Baden in 1949. Interest in the piece was first reawakened when Riccardo Bringolo and Wolfgang Schneiderhahn took it up. Those were Hans Werner Henze's words about his own work, the violin concerto, which will be played now by the Hamburg State Philharmonic Orchestra under Wolfgang Sawallisch. The soloist is Wolfgang Schneiderhahn. The movements are Allegro Molto, Vivacissimo, Andante con moto, and Allegro Molto Vivace.
Thank you. Thank you.